former state trooper says Jim Bob Duggar lied when he bought his eldest son Josh to him in 2003 after learning that the teen had molested 5 young girls. Joseph Hutchins, whom the Duggars considered a friend and was later himself imprisoned on child pornography charges, said the father of 19 took Josh to the Arkansas State Police Station to speak to him. But instead of admitting that his son had inappropriately touched several girls over the course of a year, as detailed in an explosive 2006 police report released last week, Jim Bob said he had molested only one, he said. Jim Bob explained to me that Josh inappropriately touched a victim while she was asleep, Hutchins said in an interview to In Touch magazine. He said it only happened one time. The current prison inmate added, Jim Bob sat down and Josh was crying. He said he touched a victim through her clothing, the girl was asleep and didn't know anything had happened. They also told me that the pastor had already been involved. During the interview for In Touch magazine's June 8 edition, Hutchins admitted that his decision not to report Josh's actions to the child abuse hotline as required by the law was not the right one. The 69-year-old said that the victim that he was told about during his 2003 meeting with the 19 Kids and Counting Stars and two other unidentified people should have been my first priority. He added that he has lost lots of sleep over his decision, saying, I am a Christian myself, and I worry that if something else had happened after the meeting, I would have been responsible. However, he said that at the police station in Little Rock, Jim Bob had made it out only to be a one-time incident. This, he said, had persuaded him to give Josh a stern warning and then let him go. Speaking to In Touch magazine, criminal defense attorney Carmen Roboto of Ohio said that Jim Bob's alleged lies could be considered child endangerment if Hutchins' account is correct.